Hey, welcome back, you guys. My name's Coach Spice, and I'm going to be playing some Far Cry 4 today. And I'm going to be doing some campaigns. Maybe I do a couple of the customized maps. But right now, I'm just going to be playing around. Alright, let's first start off always by... Ooh, okay. Sell that. Get my weapons. What do I want? Can I have my 50 cal? Take my shotgun. You know what? Replace that. All right, let's go. Fuck it. We're gonna do the outpost, master. As it loads. Okay, here we go. Scope this area out. One there, one there. There's gotta be more than three people here. It's got to be. I'm trying to lock them all on first before I go in there. Hang on one second. What? Apparently, one of my friends are gonna join.
Moving! Hurry up!
Hang on. Okay, I'm sorry, you guys, I'm back. So, let's get back into this. Do some campaign missions. See what we're gonna do. Let's see what we got. Ooh, skill point available. No more for the elephant, so alright. We're going to do this mission, however you pronounce this person's retarded name, Raggy, Rogi. Oh shit, I forgot this is not like GTA driving.
Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't filled with people.
me your car. You getting mugged. Give me your car. Forget your car. I found something better. Let's get. Alright. Oh snap, okay, I'm back, you guys. I wasn't even paying attention. Hang on. I got a message, just one person. Where were you guys at when I needed you? Might as well skin these things while I'm here. God, you can't stand still in Far Cry for 1 second. Okay, so. Nah, I gotta, since I, quote, off quote, accidentally hit this person. Damn. Use the body to protect you. What you looking at? Hmm? Can I get one break, man? There you go! There you go! Get him off me! Gotcha! I tell you, you can't do anything without getting mugged by an animal in Far Cry. This crap is relentless. It never, ever ends. Alright, that's so off track. We're gonna go back and go do our mission if I don't get distracted on the way there. Probably not gonna happen though. Like I said, if I don't get distracted while on the way there. Calm down, move out the way. Move! I wonder if they had any good loot on these people. All out of ammo. Why? Why does everything attack me? Okay, my broadcast is freezing.
Thank you. No. I owe you so much more. Reagan has imprisoned some Goldbach. I don't want to imagine what they must have.
Oh my God. Okay, they ain't gonna say thank you for saving. Let me get the hell out of here before I get attacked by another animal. cause it's real to get, I don't know, just get fucked up by its wildlife. All I know is I got a lot of good loot to sell when I get back. I'm guessing that we're just so close to mission. No, we're not nowhere near being close yet. Alright, can I fast travel to my destination? Character glitched and what you got on you? Can't, oh, yes I can. You ain't had nothing good, man. Why is it always that y'all ain't got nothing? Change out one of my weapons. Y'all should leave a comment to see which weapon y'all want me to use, but on the stream, in the chat. But I think I'm gonna go with my bow. Far away as I thought I would. Yogi and Reggie. That's where we're going.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to Golden Bath. Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? The killing can stop. All you have to do is surrender.
God, this is so boring, being having to drive way over here. Ow! Tree! Dang, I didn't hit none of them. Ooh, okay. Good and bad, we're on top. Good thing about it is, when I get done, I'll be able to jump off and use my wingsuit. I heard a bear. I saved your life. You're welcome. How do I get up here? Is there any way to actually get up there? I don't know, you guys. I'm actually pretty stumped. Oh, I would have done it, but they were moving a little too fast. Is it possible to get him? It's not possible. Oh, yes it is. You gotta be like, just walk up to her though. How the hell did they expect me to get way up there?
I'm glad you're here. Stop changing. Many things.
Oh, apparently if you shoot somebody point blank in the face, that just instantly kills you. Where did they put me at? Okay, they still way over there. Wow, that did not kill me, surprisingly. All right. Still, freaking hate getting spawned down here. Oh, I can help with that.
I can't believe you're alive.
Oh, that's how you climb up. Okay. Have to go way to the other side of the mountain. Alright, we're doing this, guys. We're climbing up. Making me actually take the time and put effort into a video game. Oh, Jesus Christ. Climb. Climb. We're always climb. What is you doing? Oh. We gotta grapple again. My rope stuck in the rock. Let's try this again. Didn't get stuck that time. All right, we made it, finally.
Embowel like empower. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable? Oh, shit.
Oh. Om nom shiva, om nom shiva. Don't be acting. Stop with them.
You've come to a place of peace where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh!
Our friend, Om Shiva, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free. No. I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
We are sensing You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend.
What?
I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
AJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Oh, they done drugged your boy. Oh my god, we gonna die.
They do say winners don't do drugs.
We dead. We don't. We gonna die, y'all. I'm too young to die. Got to this point. Might have to put mature content on this.
People of Kira, who do you cheer for? The brave elephant? Or the fierce tiger? Or do you cheer for the terrorists? Son of the terrorist Mohan Gale.
Well, how you letting a girl pull you?
Killer of innocent men, women, and children of Kirat. He abandoned his people to live in the decadence of America. But he returns in chains to face judgment. Your judgment, people of Kirat. AJ Gale!
A white elephant.
I believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinnoth Arena! Let the betting begin!
Oh, am I naked? Oh my god. Thank you. I died. Mission failed. Stop. Got him. Ain't nobody gonna mess with your dog, AJ.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Smack 1M people.
What could I do?
Alger.
I had to run away or they would have killed me too. I have no choice. I'm a yak herder, not a hunter. Thank the gods you're here. You have to kill them. Kill them all.
Okay, just calm down and tell me what happened.
My cousins and I were grazing our yaks when a pack of bulls attacked.
I'd love to give you a tour of my vaults one day. Right now, I'm looking at all the wealth of Kirot. So,
all right, we survived the arena, and now we're taking on a mission to kill a bunch of dolls. Hopefully the dolls don't kill me first.
They robbed themselves for centuries instead of putting it to good use. I, on the other hand, have been selling off whatever I can to the West, and whatever I can't, I melt it down and make something a little more contemporary. There's the lesson for you, Andre. People are hip.
Alright. Now that I don't create a forest fire, might as well skin these things. Tap toxic skin. Probably because I burned it. Ooh, elk. If I was gonna kill me and Elk, at least I got one of them. I'm killing this bear. No, I'm not. Alright. I hate driving in Far Cry. So bad. Not sure why they would think. Let's make the steering stick the accelerator and the reverse.
Close.
I thought I was going to die. But you did, so get away from me. Who's back?
Uh.
You might want to try to bolt something that's actually there.
Maybe I can fix it. Let's see. I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you.
You must be better at this than me.
Tree. Y'all fighting over here again?
Finished. You saved my life. Thank you.
I can't believe that it's happened.
If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
I love you.
Tired of having to save y'all alive. Ugh. Yeah.
He means trouble. And it's Yogi, you cunt.
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
We're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I can nick our passports, and they're getting us to fuck over folks, like you.
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow.
Oh, so many cows.
Did you hear this 10 million hits on YouTube so far?
Really?
Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was gonna throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
I only technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about.
Yeah. Oh, very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting tit. He was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah, we're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes, Clever Clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah, drugs, intrigue, danger, it's all...
Okay, I don't have time for stories, so I'm gonna end this video here, you guys. Thank you to all the people who have tuned in and streamed it with me. I just wanna say thank you, and I'll see you next time.